I think Lucky has always been communicative, warm. It's never had a snooty vibe. So it's always been very, very affable, communicative. So it made fashion seem accessible and interesting and attainable, not some effete, ethereal couture thing that was beyond the reach of most people. So that's the magic of Lucky.